Welcome to Wobox. This is a division of Granhead Gaming. And today, I've got another package from Wish.com. Now, it's quite small. Let's cut it open. I have not looked inside of it yet. So let's take a peek. Hello. Bagged up nicely. This is a cell phone camera tripod. More to it, supposed to be like a holder also. I guess it's a pretty good size. This is it on the website. Octopus tripod for $1. Dollar bill, yeah. And this is how it looks in real life. Of a difference. Let's check this out. Well, place ready for a cell phone, because I mean, of course it came with a cell phone attachment, but that's it on the screen. That's it next to it. As you can see, it's pretty accurate. It's it's literally the same size as what you see on the screen. That shit is funny. Like, they should have like something down here on the suit. Actual size. Yeah, for real. See if I can get to match almost. So I feel like if I get to match that exact thing. But as you can see, it's supposed to come with a cell phone attachment. Which it did not come with. Huh. Oh wait. Tripod separate. But anyway, for $1 you get a camera stand. That's what's up. And apparently you get the cell phone clip holder, which is $1. That's what I thought it came with it, because I thought I bought it when I had a package deal, but apparently the didn't make it. More better than me holding a cell phone, but I'm gonna get a camera eventually. You know? My first probably I should get like a table to do that. Well, I got a table, I'm just lazy. I took a package in my bed and was like, hey, you know what? Let's just do this now. But, it's pretty good. I mean, the arms are pretty... What is it, octopus stand? I guess, yeah, that'll wrap around anything, really, and hold tight. It's a pretty good dollar. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I mean, for $1, you can get you a tripod stand that you can move around to make it any mounting position you want. Works for me. And I will be installing these tomorrow in my car. Get these from Wish.com as well. So that's gonna be another video. But anyway, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And this little octopus thingy is on Wish.com for $1. Catch
up. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.